Oh, now that was my nephew, little kid. She always comes around and asks me for Lego, especially her sister. But I never give her and let her play with Lego. Not without your hands washed, fully washed, and always making up excuses that you have to go, you have to do your homework, you have to do something else, and then they just go away. Once they play with Lego, I have to do all the inventory work, check to see if anything's missing after they're done, and they don't even play well enough with it anyway, so they're girls, and pretty much what I have is like a city theme for boys. Or guys like me. And I would have to watch them all over again. So that's a big nuisance. If it's correct to say, just clean bits of pieces, leftover pieces right here, and I'm pretty much done. And there's still more work waiting for me. Wow, it's getting really busy these days. Especially at the end of the day, at the end of the year now. Okay, that's enough. One more. Two more to go. This one needs more. Almost done. The last one. Those white pieces, very interesting looking pieces, could come quite handy later on. I don't know where I'm going to use it, but this is a particular, a special piece right here. Like, is it like 2 by 2 by 4 round slope curved in white color. Oxford, very interesting. Now let me move over down here this time. Ooh. And put all those things in the bag. Now, just spin one more time. There's a leak in the tap. Most of the water just went down the drain. Like more than half of the water. Alright, this time I'm going to, once again, move over this direction. Alright. Please. Please. Get in there. Get in there, come on. So many. Okay. Now, get the water out. three more. A whole bunch more. So three whole pillow of fake Lego pieces. All square, Lego black, Lebanon or Chinese or whatever, enlightened. Oh, that's not a Lego train. I can't wait to build a set. Match that here. Pick one by one. Lost pieces in there, and then okay, just making sure there's nothing transclear, nothing one by one piece left over in there. Let me take this out. Always happens. Happens all the time. This one is heavy. Ah. just one more time, not too much water this time. A little bit of a rinsing. 5, 4, 3, un, deux, trois. That's it. Okay. Let's conserve energy. Let's not waste too much water. All right. Last time. Final rinsing with running water. The water looks almost like emerald, like seawater, like tropical area, Caribbean seawater, like Malta or I've never been to Malta or anywhere, but seen on TV. That's pretty much it for this. Once again, drizzling and dripping water still coming out.